2022 has been a great year. For us, the sort of highlight has been the reopening of the exhibition world. It's been great to be able to travel. Been lucky to attend great exhibitions in Grinding Hub and IMTS in Chicago. Again, I've managed to visit our European operations and the opening of our new office in Japan.
You mentioned Grinding Hub, you went there for the first time. What was your impressions of the Grinding Hub show?
Very busy, very high quality and very international.
And you were also at IMTS. That was the first time back in Chicago for a few years.
It was great to enjoy the American hospitality. I'm still trying to get my weight target back. It was really where we launched the Ames product in North America and the MX-7 Ultra.
Also, just a shout out to Albert Lyon. We hear you're doing well, so we hope things keep going well for you and you have a great Christmas with your family.
We're really excited by some of our new products which we've introduced. The flagship is the MX-7 Ultra, nanometer control, constant spindle temperature control, new grinding routines, a whole suite of changes which has produced fantastic results, and it's just amazing to see the machine responding at 1 nanometer level. Sort of really unbelievable.
We have been talking a bit about Ames. What do you think the exciting part is about the Ames project?
It's a sort of a very complex product and generating a lot of interest amongst customers. They thought our demonstration really was the future of their factories. It's really over the next couple of years that we'll be delivering the full promise of the Ames product.
Tool of the Year is always a highlight of my year. You know, you're one of the judges. What's your reflection?
It's not easy to judge because there's always a number of really good tools, but SJ Tools was complex, it was accurate and showed a great workmanship in having a really useful, functional tool.
JJ Group for the virtual tool category, what did you think about their entry?
Their entry was absolutely outstanding. It's quite amazing when you let their imagination run riot. It's fantastic. Who would have imagined producing a hummingbird?
Yeah, it's quite beautiful, I think, as an entry and very creative.
Fantastic effort.
Any big things on the horizon?
The obvious success we've had with our customers with the MX-7 Ultra will be rolling out that technology across our product line. But there's a lot of other work going on inside ANCA, which you're going to have to wait till next year to actually see what we're doing.
Congratulations to Pat and Pat McCluskey for taking home the Manufacturing Hall of Fame Award this year, a really prestigious government award. So, you know, I think ANCA's really well recognised in Australia and a valuable company. Happy Christmas and Happy New Year and have great holidays.
Happy Christmas to everyone. Happy New Year and have a great holiday season. See you next year.